There once was a magical elf who lived in a rainbow tree. He lived next door to a 31 dwarf who was constantly having to pee. One day the elf could take no more, who went downstairs to the root dwarf tour, and what do you know, they suddenly both were married.
What's that from?
I don't know.
Open